faith.
Come on, come on.
You come to the altar, I can't even look at you.
Oh, no, that's good. Take your time. Pave that road. Pave that road. Pave that road.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. I'm grown. I can dress the way I want to. Ain't no salvation enclosed. You're right. Because you ain't saved. Ain't no salvation in your clothes. Because you ain't saved. Bible said, I would not become a stumbling block to my brothers. I told you, y'all shouted last night. Y'all shouted Thursday night. I didn't come to shout to you. I came to talk plainly to you. You have left your first love. Thank you, Jesus. I'm getting ahead of myself. Ooh, but I'm going to have to run on, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You
don't
have to check it out for yourself about Ephesus, because Ephesus had a problem. You see, because Ephesus, they had money, and they had situation, they had status, and they had all these things. So you can get to a place, you know where you think you just don't need God, because you got money in the bank. You got all kind of 401ks and all kind of investments. You got all